when the NBA player retires or gets hurt, everybody forgets about him. And who is he at that point? And you got all these young people with peer pressure and negative influences looking for answers. So when you put the two together, you've got something very significant. If we're going to play ball, let's do something meaningful.
Former Greater Johnstown Trojan and UPJ standout, Marcus Cullis.
I played 2 years overseas.
Yeah.
I played 1 year semi-pro, and I tore my ACL 2 years ago, so now I'm just coaching at UPJ, assistant coach. I actually got a call this morning, and they told me they needed an extra player.
Yeah.
And then word got around that I guess I was that extra player, so I'm here.
I thought it went very well. I think the crowd enjoyed the game. We had some good dunks. Everybody was happy. It wasn't about who was going to win so much, you know. And we're very happy with the halftime. We had Bruce Crevier, basketball showman, in the Guinness Book of Records. And he was a finalist on America's Got Talent. They really loved him. He put on a spectacular show.
And the whole stadium did like this, they said, oh, y'all trying.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what they said. They said, oh.
We're challenging them to play basketball, then we're challenging them to make right choices in life, and we're challenging them to put their trust in Jesus Christ because he'll give them the power for living.
It really hit home to me because, you know, as a young athlete and a teenager, you know, hormones are pumping, and you know, you just want to make, there's a lot of temptation out there, and it's important to make right choices and hang out with the right people at this age. They started as, you know, high school kids just like us, and you know, that's, it's kind of cool to see that's where we could be if we put in the work and the effort and you know, make the right choices, like the message that they were trying to send you.
I believe changing lives is what it's all about.
I feel like they were a little nervous in the beginning, but I feel like second half they played a little bit better, you know, turned it up a little bit.
Oh, look at the score.
Not too bad. I mean, they were just messing around with us. And it was pretty cool to play with those guys. As tall as they were, you thought they were going to block your shot, but then they just do a little pump fake, you know, and try to get you off the game.
I think it's really great for these kids to come down here and get an opportunity to play on the old War Memorial floor here. And basketball is a great tradition here in Johnson. I'm glad to see it back. Well, you've got to be realistic here. I mean, that's what a pro player is, and that's what a high school kid is. The memories those kids are going to have for the rest of their lives. You can understand a lot of these kids are probably never going to play, you know, important or big-time ball anywhere, and this is going to really do something for them.